When school is finished for the day, you're for your kids or your grandkids, you'd like them to be able to enjoy some time with their friends, yes, but you'd also like them to get ahead in their studies, finish their homework, or learn something new. In today's Keiki Corner, we've invited Paula Adams, Executive Director of Hawaii After School Alliance, to tell us about how kids can get both the social and the studies. Appreciate you being here. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
This is awesome. So tell me about the Hawaii After School Alliance.
The Hawaii After School Alliance is a network of more than 50 organizations, from schools, policymakers, state agencies, community organizations, private providers, working together to make sure that every single kid has a safe place to go in the after school hours.
Why are those so important? I mean, I myself have children that were in after school programs, so I kind of know, but I'd love for you to tell our audience why the after school programs are so important.
We believe that every child deserves the right to participate in a quality after-school programs. After-school programs keep children safe, help working families, and inspire learning. Mm-hmm. Think about how many families are relaxed at work, knowing that their kids are in a safe, engaged, and fun place when the school is out.
Yeah, absolutely. We've seen some kids do so many wonderful things mm-hmm. in after-school programs, so thank you so much for that. What is the After-School Alliance have coming up?
So we have two events. The first is called Lights On After School.
Lights On After School.
Uh-huh. Okay. It's a celebration of after-school programs. We believe in the importance of after-school programs, so we are celebrating on Wednesday, mm-hmm. October 13th, October 18th, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. at the State Capitol Rotunda. We are having a rally. We are inviting children, parents, community members, and the kids are going to showcase their talent. They are going to show robotics, hula, dancing, music, arts. They are going to provide testimonies, and it's a fun event for everybody.
And the second event was?
We are having our annual conference mm-hmm. on Friday, October 20, mm-hmm. at the University of Hawaii, Manoa Campus Center. Our annual conference is the only conference in the state focusing on after school, and we are bringing national experts to participate in panels and breakout sessions, and we have our also local experts in breakout sessions as well, and there is going to be a network and opportunities for everybody to participate.
Wow, that is so great. You know, I'd also like to just add that there are plenty of opportunities for you to get involved. You can volunteer, you can receive the Alliance newsletter, you can also donate to support the work they do. So quick recap, Wednesday, October 13th?
October 18th
at 2:30 p.m. So that's October 18th at 2:30 p.m., the Lights On After School Celebration at the State Capitol Rotunda. And then Friday, October 20th at 8 in the morning is the Hawaii After School Summit at the University of Hawaii at Manoa Campus Center. All good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Paul. I appreciate you being here and for what you do with Hawaii's children. It's so wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you for having me over.
All right. Thank you.